was coming back from Istanbul. So I want to thank you so much. And the reason why I loved Little Miss World as a pageant was because it there was no makeup and you couldn't wear high heels and they didn't focus on your beauty. And in fact, my mentor Anu Aunty, she helped me, and the few tips that she gave me really helped me along the competition. And I always believe in wearing your confidence as your makeup. And I was not wearing great costumes compared to the other contestants, but I think what made me one was because of my confidence. My cause is girl power and I fight against rape. I recently launched an Instagram page called She Can to help teen girls all over the world. And I think from what we're hearing all over the world, importantly in India, there have been so many rape cases going on so far, and I think it's important for every girl to learn self-defense, which is a fitness activity by itself. And I think self-defense should be mandatory for all girls everywhere in school, and value education for guys, not just for girls. So I would like to thank Anu Aunty for giving me all the support that I needed in my Little Miss World competition. She helped me so much. So I would like to call upon Mrs. Earth International Anu Aunty on stage.
Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you very much for that. It was really empowering. I mean, a girl so young doing such great deeds is, you see, that means you can see anything is possible. For me,